Alright, so we finished up the Suburban. Aaron's bringing around another one. It'll be number two for today. This will be what we get next. Little Dodge Caravan, another black car. Man, the black ones are tough on these sunny days, but it has been a gorgeous day today. Good deal. Looks good. Let's see how bad this bad boy is. This one here is a little harder. It's got some stuff in it. It's got some stuff.
A lot of hair.
A lot of hair. It says it's got a lot of hair in it. It's got some hair and some other stuff. Hair and other stuff. Pretty hairy. That'll come out. Let's see, we don't clean dirty. We don't clean clean cars. We'd like to get some clean ones every now and then. Alright, so we got, it's like some melted candy in this one. A lot of hair there. Not too bad in the floors. There. That stuff will come up. We'll get her. These seats up. And we will go to town on her. So, got a hidden cubby. Oh, we got a ton of stuff. Ain't these used cars? Where they get their stuff out? Look, there you go. Do that. Get around clean. Dog bone. Yeah, I got a dog bone. Your dog need a bone there. Some fine Spanish money. I don't know what that is. Anyway, we're going to get here. We might play with that ball for a little bit. I think we'll be alright. Yeah, I'm going to use the vacuum, my gloves. I don't even want to look under here. I'm afraid. There's a ball, another ball. So you got more stuff under yours than I got under mine. Yeah. It's alright. It's alright.
Nice umbrella.
What do you think? right, so we've got the inside done on this Harry Mobile. Let's see what it looks like, man. Yeah, man, we are back to Newberry. Back to new, baby. That's what we like. There's inside that cubby hole. Full board. Everything looking good. Run up side. Show you the back. There's the back. Back to new, baby. Aaron, where you going? That floor's good and clean, hair free, just been shedded, ready to roll. Back to the front. There you go, guys. We love it. We love it. So now, fixing to wash outside. And here we go. So we got a little pump going, a little pressure washer. It's been a real good one up until about 2 weeks ago. And all of a sudden it struggles when we first get out of the van to use it. It's struggling a little bit. But had a guy want to see the inside of our setup. Cleaned up, we're fixing to foam it up. I'm gonna spray the tires. Product back to new. There we go. So there's two cars for a dealership. Supposed to come back Wednesday, supposed to give us a couple more. And knock a couple more out for him. Appreciate you. Next Gen Graphics. See you.